Yes.
Regardless of what you may think of me, Mr. Garrison, I am a patriot, first and foremost.
I've spent half my life in the United States military, serving and defending this great country, Mr. Shaw. And you're the first person I ever met who considered an act of patriotism to murder his own president.
Now, just a minute, sir. You are way out of line.
I'm sorry, Mr. Shaw. It's getting late. That's all the questions we have. Thank you for your honesty and for coming in today.
I enjoyed meeting with you gentlemen. And you, Miss Cox. It was most pleasant. I wish to extend to each of you and to each of your families my best wishes for a happy Easter.